I told you how glad I am that I've hired you. I mean, this garage would probably fall apart if you weren't here. And listening to me go on and on, it's definitely not in the job description. But I appreciate it a lot. He's the best.
I know a lot of people just think that he's some playboy race car driver out for himself. But he's not. He's a really caring person.